Bro, what a shame. This has to stop, man.
As one of their staff members was closing up shop in Davis, a group ransacked the store. The group caught on camera, curious if they've struck before. Thousands of dollars worth of frames and sunglasses stolen.